Well, if you're seeing this video for the first time, thank you for joining me. I've already had two practice streams already. I do want to apologize for the background noise right now. It's hot as balls in this area, so I have a window AC going right behind me. Or floor AC, whatever. So that's going to be throughout the whole thing, so I can't do anything about that unless I start melting. So this is just going to be... This is just going to be a I'm here kind of stream. If you stumble across this, give me a follow. My goal is to hit 10 followers by August 1st, I believe. Well, apparently, I can't play this. So we'll just see how tonight goes. Oh, good Lord. I want to start this all over again. New character and everything. So I will be starting in... Okay. The Hoenn region. And I'll just create myself, I guess. Really need a hat. Very spiky. Only a little bit spiky. Shaggy. Nah. 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 Definitely not me. I'll just go with crew cut. Brown eyes. Eyebrow and pencil mustache. Alright. Now, you know what? Sun's out, guns out. There needs to be an option where I don't have to wear pants. So we're going to be... Rival's name is going to be Terry again. Let's go with that. Of course. Who has Winthorpe? Come on. Good enough. Okay, thanks, Mother. It's May. Sorry. Oh my God. Get out of the way. Okay. You know what? I'm more of a water type of guy anyways. Water gun! Yes, I am Kevin Owens. I said no. Time they had Mudkip follow me. Yeah. Alright, let's get this guy trained up already. How? No, not that. Ow. Hey. Excuse me. That was quick. Of course it's a critical hit. Love the big dumb smile on his face. I'm hurrying. Why do you gotta yell at me? This professor is, well, it doesn't matter. I got a Pokeball. Neato. Oh, for God's sakes, what? Yes. So is this where they're just staring at each other awkwardly? Hey, thanks, Mom. Hey, God, leave me alone. That's good. Is this it? Oh, yeah. Not my speed. Oh yeah, time for a battle. Hey, go Dennis. Riley's learned a new move. Huh. Shows how much I'm paying attention. Neato. Fachu. Oh my goodness. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, neato. All right. So, quick little funny story. I used to play, last time I really played this was back in Generation 1 and never really came out of that. First time I got Pokeballs and faced a trainer. I was so disappointed when I couldn't catch their Pokemon. It's like the game would yell at you for doing that. I found one potion. Probably gonna need it. Guess I didn't need to do that. And again, I apologize about the noise behind me, but I like it when I can play comfortable and not be melting. I mean, obviously I could lose the weight, but it's just miserable in here when there's no airflow or anything. Hey, Dad, can I borrow some money? Well, if it isn't Kevin Owens, so you're all finished moving in? I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. You're with your Pokemon. Then I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Kevin Owens. That's great news. I'll be looking forward to it. Oh, God.
I'd like to get Pokemon, please.
Kevin Owens, you heard that, right? Go with Wally. Yes, Jesus Christ, it's not like you're gonna give me a choice.
Whoa! I did it!
Rustboro City, beyond this town. There, you should challenge the gym leader, Roxanne! We'll battle one day. Okay. Because your 10-year-old son has a big bushy beard. Well, how's this douchebag doing? Get off my Mudkip. Yeah. Better get steppin'. Let's catch a bird type. Hey. Ow. They need to integrate the Pokemon throw so I can, Pokemon Go throw. So I can throw a curveball and catch it myself. I don't need no Pokemon to catch a Pokemon. I caught another Pokemon. Oh, yeah, that's what I was going to check. Summary. Ugh, this one's bad. See if I can find another one. From Pokemon Go, I have learned what IVs are. EVs you can change, but IVs you can't. But I don't know. See, back in my day, these were called peekaboos. Gotta remember those. You can catch Peekablue if you do all of these things in Generation 1. Right after you get Mew out of underneath a friggin' truck. What's Foresight? Yeah, why not? Watch me stumble my way through this game. I'll get there. There we go. Let's see what it does. Okay. Tackle him! Second. Pull up my phone and go, I want to catch this one! Oh, shoot. Oh well. I can't escape from a level 3. Okay. That's another thing. I just don't have any patience. Youngster Billy. He's powering up. Huh. Uh-oh. Probably just stick with this one, because I don't think... Jeez. My Mudkip fainted. He's following behind me. See what this one does. Oops. It just walks? Honk, 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 honk. Let's hope this one's better. All right, let's take a look. Oh, that's what it is. This one's a little better. All right. Oh, wow. This is awesome. I didn't know about this. Can't get anything right now anyways, so... Ow. God, here we go. Thank you. gonna peck each other to death. Good job, my bird killed a bug. Okay, I gotta take a quick break. I gotta reply to a message, so I will be right back. All right, I'm sorry about that. So I'm thinking my goal is to get this tallow, if you call it, up to level 10. Catch it up with a Mudkip, and then you can press on. Thankfully, I'm almost there. Yeah, learn Quick Attack. The very, very, very first time I played Pokemon Red, Generation 1. I picked Blastoise. And never, ever... I didn't build a team around him. He was the team. And the second he fainted or poisoned, whatever, that was game over. It was a horrible team. Like, his level was 64 by the end, and everybody else didn't clear level hardly cleared level 20. Not that I got any better since then, but still a fun game. stretch my damn feet out. So quick, they didn't even show an animation. Alright. One more, we'll go heal, and then we can press on. Whoa. There we go. You know, the Mudkip, the design itself, like, it seriously looks like the creator took 4 or 5 rejected Pokemon and pasted them together to create that thing. Like, that's the ugliest Pokemon I've ever seen. At least when it comes to starters. You know what this needs? A beaver tail. You know what this needs? Mutton chops. Yeah, give him a fin too. Shut up, just give him a fin. This. Ow. Ooh, trainer? Yeah. No, we can't battle, sorry. You've been challenged by Lady Cindy. Tilo, go out there and rip its neck out! Trainer? I found exactly 1 Pokeball. God dang it, get out of the way. Oh, hey, trainer. I caught a whole bunch of Pokemon. Go, go, go! My bulk Pokemon team! Oh, they're gonna die. Curious. Oh. coolness. A highly appealing move. Oh my goodness. Team Aqua. Quick attack. And quick attack. Okay. Whew, that was awfully close. Thanks to you, he didn't rob me of these important papers. I know. I'll give you a great ball as my thanks. Obtain the great ball. And that team walks something after Rustboro too. Get off my bird! You! Thanks. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. I have lots of money. Oh, it's Rich Boy Winston. Ow. Because I'm that kind of player. Jeez. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna suck. Twins Gina and Mia. Hell yeah. Go ahead. Easier than I thought. No. There we go. Just curious now. Magikarp. Oh, wow. Oh. back. Level 40. And sure. Might have to go make some more money first. Ghastly. Well, let's do something funner. Let's go. Squirtle. Oh. Charmander, same thing. It's not too bad, but what other ones do I use? Oh, goodness. Not Pidgey. Okay, thanks. There was another Pokemon that I really want to look for. Apologize. No, not that button. I need favorites. Oh, yeah. Huh. How the heck do you spell Electabuzz? I'm sorry, this is a really cool part of the game. I didn't know about this. Electa. Whoops. There we go. Oh, way too high. Okay. Jinx, way too high. Look at him. You know what? Is this one I just looked at? Yes. Dang it. Okay. So we learned a new thing. Because I want Gen 1 dudes. Plain and simple. Bring it on. Well, I wish it would have told me that beforehand, but it's all good. Damn right. What about that one? See how mud slap does. Damn right, it's super effective. Ooh. Let's see. Let's try to take him down. Ugh. It's getting pumped. Hulking up, brother. Oh, whoops. Well, apparently, I'm only allowed to Hulk up once. Yeah, let's. Ooh. Mud Kip, save us. Oops. I don't think I'll have a problem winning this one. Oh, there we go. God, I need a better chair. Wow. Hello, I'm Roxanne. Good job, you shot water at somebody. Nose pass. Alright. Oh, crap. Oh, goodness. Thank you. Okay. What's up with these houses? Oh my god. Hell. Huh. That was weird. All right. I'm guessing that's a shiny? Still don't get that, but oh, whatever. Okay. Hi, Roxanne. Let's do this. As I grab another water. All right. F Rock Tomb. Just for that, mud slappy slap. I really hate that move. You're dead, Aaron. Uh-oh. Froze weak. Go get him, Tallow. Doesn't matter. Plus, oh, hey, yay! I guess it's not a shiny. I bet it contains Rock Tomb. I've ever. Yay! Oh boy. Sun's out, guns out, baby. Oh, God. Okay. Rawr. Oh, it's a kitty. Quick attack! Another bug catcher. Damn it. Ah, it's that same one. Karen. the hell is that thing? Whismur. Bring it on. Clark. Ah, now he has triple beaver tail mud shot. What's going on there? Triple the beaver tails. Good job, Devin. That thing. Huh. It's my buddy. Arr. Thank you. So what's up with, like, is it awkward silence? He just stares at me. Ah, so you're Kevin Owens. Okay. You ninja man. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh, Jesus. Out. Let's get out of here. So apparently I'm a moron. I didn't know Eevee was in this game. Shit, this isn't good. Probably shouldn't have used that. Nope. It did not appear to be caught. Let's try. shit. No way. Okay. Y'all friggin' weirdos. Quit touching my Pokemon! You can chat with people that have been registered. Let's see if we can find another Eevee. Oops. You know, without me running into post. Did I already battle him? Yeah, it's gonna get a little boring. Sorry. Ow. Oh, wow. It's even better. Well, I don't think I'm gonna catch this one. Shut the front door. Yeah! I'm happy with that. Oh well. Neato mosquito. Oh, that's right. Kind of what I thought. Ow. Ow. Slugma. Put Abra out there. And then I'll pull out my whatever this one's called. Ow! Abra, good job sitting there. Come back. Again. Hey. Okay, thanks. Thank you for waiting. Oh, yeah, I want this guy following me. Does he walk? Oh, cool, he floats. I'm so lost right now. Okay. I don't want to duel with anybody. Can make a new nickname. That's cool. Ow. Cool. Tell you what, though. Having all these other players here really makes us feel more alive. Or makes this world feel more alive. Now here's a battle for the ages. Oh, pardon me. Hey. What the? That's pretty good. I already got him. Oh, hey. Thanks. Yeah. Don't want to hear about your rod, dude. Easy.
Move.
Love that move. Let's go with weak attack. Ugh. Weirdo. Tell me what to do. Weirdos. No. Okay. What the hell is this? That was weird. Oh, what in the blue hell is this? Wow, this is annoying.
It will get brighter.
Battle girl! Ow. Yeah! Oh, it's only Brandon. Sweep the leg. Oh, come on. Quit trying to sweep the legs, bruh. Ow. Stop it, that hurts. Don't crash out again. There it goes. No, damn it. No way. Ow. Still really annoying. The fuck was that? I'm Brawly. Force Pump. Don't avoid the attack. That's fine. What's in here? Yeah. I hate that crap. Don't get confused. Thank you. now. Do it back. Yeah. Don't do that. Don't be confused. Uh-oh. Close. Hey. That wasn't random. He's hulking up. Oh, pardon me. I hate that move. So annoying. All right, I think I'm going to end it here. I got some voice over work to do, and then I am going to go to bed. So if you've, even if you skip through this video, just watching me stumble through this, thank you. Subscribe, follow, whatever, and I'll catch you on the flip side.